church. No Bible, no pen, no paper to write his word. You go back home, what do you profit? You come to church late. After the prayer, the petition has been presented to him. That's when you come to church. And you want healing, you want deliverance, you want all godly blessings to be given to you. How? It's only when you know him, you know his principles, then your prayer becomes a sweet smelling incense unto him.